everyone, so today I'm in this really vintage restaurant in Canterbury. The interiors are pretty chicken sick. I'll have the food and I'll let you know how the food is.